A larger picture begins to resolve itself. Others might build similar devices, but mine are superior in all fashions, thank you.
Ballerina, that was way...
Portable wind generator, courtesy of your resident genius. Aha, this could be transformed into a component of a much larger project.
Well, this should do it.
Found the one place that ain't swarming with freakalopes.
Warning, warning. Software failure imminent. Welcome aboard. Please have a seat. Thank you for choosing the Consolidated Coach Corporation bus lines. We know it's a big decision who you ride with, and we are privileged to have been chosen.
Wait, are you Misty?
I don't know.
Wait,
I'm on that side of the bus.
Wait, where did Ryan go?
He's on the roof.
Oh, okay. I was like, where?
Zombies! Oh, fuck! Small feet!
And he fell off!
Maybe you're about to get the bomb.
No, he fell off!
Seems an ideal placement.
Your mystery box?
Perhaps it is social esteem, but someone needs to share ammo with me.
Excuse me. Just getting used to the ether. It is hard upon the pipes. Right. Double points!
A veritable chopping machine.
What parts did you get from the garage?
The door?
Oh.
Oh, the garage? Nothing. Yeah, there's no part. Oh, you guys want to go or stay?
I didn't even get a box. It's
oh.
Door.
Are you going to stay?
Okay,
I might go.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Rust Man likes to ride a bus that's relatively zombie free.
No! Darn, I should have stayed with you, dude. Alright, don't worry, I'll make this round fast for you. Oh, you see how fast it is? Oh my god, I hope you don't cut in the middle of the wasteland.
Here we is, ugly town.
No, crawl faster, dude. No.
Now arriving for
right? Wait, Josh?
Yeah.
Okay, good, you're dead. So now you revive after we finish this.
Insta kill!
It's old time! I keep forgetting to count my bullets!
Stop shopping! I touch you, you touch the infinite! But I don't like touching. Made portable. No. I can prune you like an overgrown eastern redbud.
Too slow by half, you damn freakalope. In charge of giving me bullets. Oh, it's me. Never mind.
Hi, Josh. I think you're about to get revived in a second. You can buy this AK off the
wall.
Oh, that's, no. No, you have 1600. No, you're bladed lettuce, right?
No.
Yeah, blue. Yeah, you have one. You have enough for that gun.
That's right.
Oh, you guys are both blue to me. Other parts for this stupid thing.
Aha! This could be transformed into a component of a much larger project.
Max ammo! About time I fit great.
What would you boys do without me?
We need to find the rest of the parts in this thing.
Fission, fusion, you're dead either way.
Wait, do we have all the parts for this thing?
If my calculations
are correct,
this should be
everyone, get going.
Of this puzzle, thou mayest bow down and worship the skills on display.
Let's go. Bus has left, so we had to fight over that. 1200. Oh, just knife. Hey, this knife. Gonna get enough for it. Couple rounds after the power's on. Wait, who, do you have a turbine?
If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge.
We gotta like get in this corner or something. Get back.
Double points.
Death to you.
Right, get him.
Equitable accommodation.
You're down. No. Almost died.
Do you need a hand?
Carpenter!
Where's the bus?
No, literally. Where the bus be? Max ammo. Just throw as much grenade as you can.
Max ammo.
I am burdened with the means of destruction.
Oh my god, on the side of us. Don't you want enough money to pack a punch?
Max ammo!
I have no more carrying capacity for ammunition. Ooh, that is a good thing.
No, seriously, now where's the bus? I'm worried. Anyway, we had the pack a punch, so I had to, like, go down and then make sure. Oh crap, I got a grenade in my hand. But every round you get 4 grenades, so might as well throw them.
No!
No! the bus. No.
It's a nuke. It's a nuke.
Get the nuke.
Nuke.
Yes. Well, if this ladder wasn't here, we would be screwed. Oh no, I think he got fast.
He who lives
get
and runs
the,
away
get on the bus.
To run
go.
Another day.
Go run. How they do what we gotta do. Okay. Right, hopefully we can tag them. Hopefully my thing hasn't broken. Oh my god. On the bus.
I almost shuffled off this
world of oil. It's round 10.
All this hammering is working my arm. Something
oh my
beeps.
God.
Insta-kill.
That'll make it easier on my. Hey, no, we need grenades fast. Someone throw a grenade at the vault. I threw all my grenades.
Payback's a hoo-ha!
Next one, fast. Josh, throw your grenades. No, it's closed.
My game just lagged out.
I see you lagged out. Are you lagged out?
Yeah, I think I'm just stuck. I'm still afraid.
No, I see you stuck. You blocked my doorway, so I can't get out of the door. I'm literally blocked. No, you're gonna get down.
That is indeed the explosive compound tree nitro toluene.
What would you boys do without me?
No.
Have I mentioned I despise personal interaction?
Are you out?
That spells the end of the
game. It just said he left the game. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Dude, but wait, we should play tomorrow though. I'm not gonna bed soon. But hold on, let me just end this. That's not fair. How did that even happen, dude? Dude, you blocked the doorway and zombies couldn't get through. Because you were blocking the door when you were down. You were so glitched that zombies were glitched from it. GG, bro. Yeah, I was safe until you got timed out.